I got started in volunteering with special needs kids because I was always, they were always integrated into my classes, and so I was always around them and they always asked for my help. And I started volunteering in their classrooms, and then it just kind of flowed right into Best Buddies. The Best Buddies program is kind of like you are matched with a special needs kid, like a gen ed kid and a special ed kid, and you help each other once a week or talk to each other once a week, you know, text messaging or, you know, writing a letter, talking to each other in the hallway. And then of one big event each month. It's not really much different than hanging out with your own friends. You pick whatever you want to do, you know, if you want to go out to dinner or if you want to keep it low key, and you don't have to spend a ton of money to do this too.
Do you guys want to play a different game, or are you good with that?
Well, I have a boy as a best buddy, and he's all about video games and, you know, all that stuff. So we like to play Star Wars, and we like to go play football and do a bunch of sports. And then we also like to go to the group activities with best buddies, because then we can see all of our friends too. And I'll be having the worst day, and I'll go in and help them, and I'll be coming out with like a much better attitude. If people want to volunteer, it is one of the greatest experiences that you can have. Everyone says, oh, but you get a, such a warm, fuzzy feeling when you get done, and it's really true, especially when you actually are interacting and seeing them grow and become a lot better people.